Hello, Facebook. Hello, Facebook. Hello, Facebook. I wasted a day today. I wasted a day. Oh, well. What can I say? Rosary. Hello, Miss Dawn. Heather, hi. I wasted a day today, guys. Oh my gosh. And I feel so yucky. I'm not sick at my stomach. I just like, something's not lined up right. I don't know. I thought my little butterflies would help. See my little butterflies? They're not. But maybe you will, huh? Okay, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to get going here. Yeah. Oh, it's a little late for me to even be doing anything, but I thought, what the heck? Maybe it'll make me feel better, huh? So let's do, I'm going to do my jade roller, but I'm going to get my creams and things and my serums and things on first. I don't believe that's the proper way to do the jade roller. So don't do as I do as I say. Yeah. I believe you're supposed to do the jade roller. Oh, I guess you can do it anytime. I don't know. It's not like the, what is that? Derma roller. It's not like that. Derma roller should always be done at night before you go to bed. That was my eye and lip concentrate. Oh. I ate bad last night. In fact, I've been eating bad every day here. I'm on a binge or something. I don't know. This is hyaluronic. You've heard me talk about hyaluronic, right? Well, I'm going to go ahead and do the jade roller, even though I'm going to put makeup on. But I ate a horrible, most delicious, horrible thing last night. Driving in the car, I was eating a chicken tender dinner. Yeah, I was on my way to my daughter's. I hadn't had nothing to eat all day. See, that's the danger. If you don't eat something and keep your energy up, then when you do eat, what are you going to do? You're going to binge. So that's what I did last night. I binged on a chicken tender dinner from Dairy Queen. But let me tell you what, it wasn't just the little three-piece meal. Uh-uh. I ordered the six-piece meal. So while I'm eating, I was pretty full at that three, and at four, I was very full. And I said to myself, okay, we can have a sandwich tomorrow. Just don't eat these last two, right? Sounded good. Only I ate them, so no chicken sandwich today. Oh my gosh, I'm such a glutton. That's what happens. I'm supposed to be vegan too, poor little chicken. Shoot. Okay, this is my creams. Oh, that feels good. Don't forget your hands. All right. Let's see. Let's put my moisturizer on first, and then we'll do the jade roller. What is this one? This is Mesoderm. We will do Mesoderm. I will give my skin a little boost. Ugh. You say, why are you doing that when it's not going to be too many more hours or you'll be taking it all off? Well, I don't know. Because I promised I would do a live. And you're my friends. Yeah? Hey, Judith. Hey, everybody. Hey, Terry. Jay. Okay. I'll put that on in a minute, but let's do the jade roller. Man, I feel so puffy today. Here's a jade roller. It's supposed to have healing properties. Oh my gosh, it just came out of the freezer. Oh, now that is, just be quiet a second, okay? Just be quiet a minute. Hang on. Oh my gosh. You can do this up to two or three times a day if you want to. Want to go up in the up motions. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Oh. You have the lymphatic system all over your body, you know. So what I'm doing is, first of all, giving myself a massage. Second of all, it's freezing cold, which is good. It's stimulating my blood. I want to go up and out with everything. Up and out, always. Oh, golly, I bet if you had headaches. Ooh, listen, that feels out of this world. Ugh. Hang on a sec. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh, okay. Here's where I really feel puffy today. And I know it's from that chicken tender French fries and gravy meal I had. Yeah. The little end you want to use around your eye area. And I'm concentrating right here in the middle of my eye, right below my iris. That's where the blood flows through there. If you believe in chakras and all that good stuff, there is a blood flow system that goes through here, and your lymph node system somewhere around in there too. So give this little area extra. Let me tell you. Okay. Whew. Oh, moment of silence here, okay? Hang on a sec. Oh, gosh, that feels good. Yike. Okay, let's get it all around. Oh, this little area is for any small, tight areas in your body. Man, I woke up today and I'm sure it was probably the sodium in that meal. I think there was over 1,000 calories, but I guess since I didn't eat anything, I had 1,000 calories till I had my popcorn last night. Oh, but man, I feel like I'm paying for it today. Puffy. Retaining fluid, you know, that yucky feeling. This is re-energizing. I tell you guys, it's re-energizing. You just go several times over the same area. You can do your neck, but make sure you go down and not up with the neck. I know I said everything up, but when it gets to your neck, you don't want to push the fluid in your neck up into your face. You want to make it go down, okay? So just go down. Just go down. Yes. You know what I need? I need a little freezer in here. And I can keep it in here and do this every single day. I forget because it's in my freezer. And my freezer is in the kitchen. My kitchen's way over on the other side. Yeah. Okay. All right. I feel better. Whoa. Okay. Jade roller. Jade is, and you want to wash this too. Before I put it back in the freezer, I'll be washing it. Okay, I feel better. Yay. All right, so now let me see what you're saying real quick while I was in La La Land there for a minute. Hello, everybody. Hello. You saw a jade roller at Walmart? Where? I've never seen one there. Oh my gosh. I'll have to go look next time I'm there. Huh. This is made out of real jade. I wish that would stop that. It's reversing my camera. I think I'm tapping it and that's making it reverse. Terry. Hi, Terry. How's your Acti products? Are they still hanging in there? Do you need some more? Girl. You better get into my Black Friday VIP group. Oof. We're practically giving stuff away. And it's going to be like a frenzy. I tell you, I just can't go shopping. I cannot do Black Friday shopping. No. Oh. Holy moly, Lacey. I have a story, girl. I have a story. Let's see, I can't remember if it's been 3 years or 4 years. I went into a very popular multi-level marketing makeup company. Super good, super popular. I did that for, I don't know, about a year, I guess. And then somebody taught me into going to a, to Actilabs, right? So nobody taught me into it. I just saw some stuff on some videos that some of the girls had made, and I was very interested. So I went to Actilabs, right? Loved it. Had great results. No problems whatsoever. But then somebody tempted me with another company. So I thought, whoa, I'll give this other company a try. Well, I did for several months. And then I started having complexion problems. Little white bumps started coming up right along in here. I started getting red and crusty areas here. My forehead went completely numb. My eyebrows and eyelashes were falling out. And I tell you what, I was this far from going to a dermatologist when I thought, oh man, I'm just quitting everything. So I just quit everything from my makeup companies because I had no idea what was causing it. I still don't know what was causing it. But so then I went to I went organic coconut oil at night for a night cream. Then I put organic castor oil on my eyelashes and my eyebrows. And then before makeup, I still use my makeup, but before makeup, I put organic olive oil. And that is all I used for about 3 or 4 weeks. Slowly started seeing some differences, but you know, not major. And then it dawned on me, hey, I still got some Actilabs skincare. So I quit all that and went straight back to my Actilabs. And in 2 to 3 weeks, my skin was back to normal. I continued the castor oil on my eyebrows and my eyelashes, and they started coming back. So yeah, the grass is not greener on the other side. Not for me, it was not. So the skincare, I will always use the skincare. It is out of this world for me. The prices are absolutely phenomenal. I'm getting on my soapbox right now. I wasn't planning on doing that. But the reason, let me tell you real quick, and then I'll go on with my makeup. The reason our prices are phenomenal and lower than everybody else is because Actilabs owns their own laboratories in France, which means there's less chemicals, or in fact, there's no chemicals in our stuff. It's all bunny safe stuff. Coming out with new stuff all the time. We've got a new lash growth mascara coming out. Just all kinds of stuff going on. Yeah, it's all safe, all bunny safe, and we own the labs. And so they pass the prices down to us instead of jacking them up, which they very well could, but they don't. So Actilabs for me. Yeah. So I wasn't planning on talking about all that, but since you asked, there you go. Yeah, Lacey. Okay, so I already feel better. Try your little jade roller. My two favorite things are the jade roller and, let's see, I can't get to it, but a derma roller. Now, derma roller, you want to especially do that at night because you're poking little holes in your skin while you do that. And so then after you've done the derma roller, you just slather on your night moisturizer, whatever it is you use. Just put extra sleep in that. And then by the next day, it'll be safe for you to wear makeup. But you don't want a derma roll and then immediately do makeup because you've poked little holes in your skin. So you want to give your face a chance. Okay, I'm out of my normal primer. So I had to get something else. I did because it's a crime not to prime, right? So always prime. This happens to be the e.l.f. brand for pores. Smells nice. It's good. Yeah. I feel so much better already. Yeah. Let's see. I said I was going to go kind of light, but now that I feel better, I'll just go ahead and do it all. Yeah. So glad you're here with me. I'm going to do the color correcting system that I do. The peach or orange color correcting pen. If you don't have a color correcting pen, by all means, you can use a peach or orange lipstick. You know, just so it's peach or orange, because that is the opposite on the color wheel of dark circles. And then for my bag, I'm using it's actually a color correcting dark circle color corrector. Also, I think this is Maybelline. Is it Maybelline? Let's see. You've seen me use it if you watch me. New Instant Age Rewind Eraser Dark Circles. Maybelline. Yeah. Maybelline. So, just like that. And I wonder, these little things I've got right here. I wonder if this would do anything. Let's just see. I love experimenting. My smiley wrinkles are huge. Let's just see. This is not a highlighter. First time I've done this. Experiment with your makeup, guys. You'd be surprised what you can come up with, right? Okay. What was I going to do? Oh, yeah. I forgot to put the highlighter on. Woo. I have done nothing today. When I tell you I've done nothing, I mean to tell you I have done nothing but sit and look at my Facebook. Yeah. Answer and respond to remarks, because I tell you, everybody has been so sweet when I post something. I feel like I need to at least tell you that I saw it. And if you make a comment, I always try to respond. Takes me a long time to do that, though. I've got a garbage bag in my closet right now because my intention was to get up today and start cleaning out my closet. Yeah, I've got clothes in there I have had forever. My concealer, this last thing I put on, Lacey, the last thing. This is my Porcelain from Actilabs. Yeah, if that's what you were talking about. Okay, so let's get a little blending action going on. I wish I could see without my glasses. Yeah, it was Porcelain, my Actilabs Porcelain. So now I'm going to tap, tap, tap. Hi, Anna. Got to tap, tap, tap. I didn't invite anybody. You know why I don't invite? It's not that I don't want to invite. It's just I get too frustrated. Inviting, you can't say invite all. You have to go through each individual one, and it takes me so long, and they make you do it. After you've started, is that right? After you started your live, that's when you invite. I don't like doing that because I feel stupid sitting there going click, click, click. So I'm a replay queen. So I just figure if you don't catch me live, you can always watch my replay. Yeah. Okay. Now let's see. This is that Maybelline color corrector. I should have done one side. I never think about that in time. What do you think? Shoot, I bet you could use that as a foundation, huh? Hey, Mary, Trisha, hi guys, Anna, okay, I wonder, whew, that e.l.f. primer is slippery. Okay, I'm just going to use this 3D corrector today. This is just kind of similar. The texture is kind of similar to BB cream, but it is far from a BB cream. This is, it helps blend out and prevent brown spots and discoloration on your face. So if you have that kind of problem, it's awesome for that. It's actually a tinted moisturizer. It's not even in the makeup section. I mean, in the foundation section in my shop. It's actually in the treatment section. Yeah. If you don't have a moisturizer, you could actually use this as your moisturizer and it'd be tinted at the same time. You know what I forgot to do? I suppose I'll survive. I forgot to set that. I'm not going to do it. Normally, I would put a little bit of powder there and set that all that stuff I did, but I'm not going to do it now because I'm too close to it. Oh, okay, so I'm going to use a brush today. Hello, everybody. Hey. Hello, Miss Lauren, Frank. Hey, guys. Justine, I'm blind as a bat. Can you see? All right, I'll look at your comments in a sec, okay? I'm going to use a brush today, just barely touching here. Again, when I do all this stuff under the eye, I try not to put extra product there. I just use what is on my brush. So, make sure you get it all blended. This is a very light, I call it a foundation, but it's actually not a foundation. It's very light, it'd be a quick thing to do if you got to rush and go to the grocery store or something, just throw something on your face, because you see, it's got good coverage, just like a foundation. Oh, you know, my problem, I guess, is that I'm night shift, so I can't really get off a night shift, even though I'm on vacation. Ugh. All right, look at that. Nice and smooth. Smooth, Mama. Yeah.
Smooth.
All right. Let's do a little bit of powder, and I'm going to use my favorite color correcting. Everything is either color correcting or anti-aging with me. Yeah. Color correcting or anti-aging. Uh-oh. Went for a ride. Sorry. Here we go. Again, I'm going lightly over this area because once you get older, you don't want to build up in that area. This little color correcting powder is good enough. As you can see, it gave me a glow. I'm a glow worm. What was I saying? I forgot. Okay. Wish y'all could feel. Now I'm going to use my brand spanking new highlighter from Gerard Cosmetics. Gerard. I have a link to that too. You can get you an awesome discount. And come tomorrow, there's going to be 51% off. Did I say that right? 51% off. Oh my gosh. Luscious lipsticks and fancy little lip colors. And this is good enough to eat, but I won't. This is a setting powder that is the most delicious coconut smell. And there's, good Lord, there's about 10 or 12 different flavors. Lavender, jasmine, watermelon, grapefruit. Yeah. And look at that shine, would you? Just look at my shine. Who says old people can't shine? Yeah. So if you know somebody that's older, show them my video. Tell them it's A-okay to have fun with makeup. Let's see. Look at this. This could be put on your eyes. Let's see what this does. This is the pink color. They have proper names, so I'm gonna put that right underneath. Look at that. Don't you just love playing in makeup? Sometimes it makes me feel like a little girl again. Gerard Cosmetics. This is called, let me give you the proper name, and you can get it 51% off. Good Lord. I paid more than that for it. Upside down. Let's see here. We got Lucy, which is the pink color. Then we have Marilyn, which is in that middle color, kind of beige. Then we have Grace, which is the lightest one. So Grace is this one. Look, aren't they pretty? Pretty little compact. Nice, Gerard Cosmetics. Miss Jennifer. Okay, let's do some blush. Oh, I see comments. Hang on. Thank you, Anna. Hi, Kelly. Hi, Allison. How are you, girl? Sharon. Sharon's my buddy. Yeah, isn't that cute? Got it at Walmart. Hope I didn't miss anybody. Hello, hello, hello. I think I've waved everybody. Up, oh, Connie. Hey, girl. Okay. Woo. I'm starting to talk a lot, so now my nose is starting to run. Okay, here we go. One of these days, I am going to use a different color blush. one of these days, I don't know, I am hooked on Coral Dune, as you can see. I love it. It's a good neutral. I'm just going to stay up high. Up high. Remember, when you get older, you don't want people looking down here where all our little extra baggage and stuff is. No. Let's blend all that in. Look at that. Woo. Yeah. Okay. Eyes. What am I going to do for the eyes? Oh my gosh. Let's see. I think today I will use, I have a brand new eyebrow pencil and I have some brow powder. But you know what I think I'll do today? I don't know if I want to do it or not. Hang on, I might backtrack. I bought some stuff at the store and it's not exactly what I thought it was. So I'm not sure I even know how to do it. It's a Revlon ColorStay Brow Tint. Hey, Sandra. I don't know if I know how to use this or not, so I may screw up. My hands are so... I can't get it open. Hang on. Ugh. Well, I may not use it. Oh, it screws. I was trying to pull it. Okay, I don't know. We'll see. I may totally mess up my brows. Totally. All right, this is like a paint, a little brush. It's not like a, I mean, it's not like a brow brush. It's like, you know what? Wait, I have this from Ulta and it has a little brush. Wonder if I could get that in there and use a brush instead of this. It fits. Let's see how that works. Boy, I may have just screwed everything up. There's something about that pointy brush I'm not sure about. This is black, so man, I gotta be careful. It's very wet, too. It's a brow tint. Oh, I knew it. Woo! Mercy. I think I prefer the brush over this pointy thing. Let me, I'll try it. Hang on. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, Lordy. They don't look alike. But they never look alike. I think I better leave it alone. Well, that was a good idea. I used the brush out of my Ulta brow powder versus... And then I use the liquid from this brow tint thing. Yeah, I just invented something. Let's do my concealer. I'm going to use It Cosmetic Concealer. It's a color correcting concealer. I use this all the time. It's going to last forever. I love using my Actilabs concealer too. I got talked into this stuff at Ulta. They see me coming. They think, oh, here we go. Cha-ching, cha-ching, cha-ching. Yeah. So, I'm just blending this in with my finger. Just remember, the warmth of your skin will make it smooth. You'll see. I've used this under my eyes, too. Right now, I'm liking the way I... Uh-oh, hang on. Hang on. Oh. Woo, turn your head. Something's tickling my nose. Woo. Tickle. Okay. We can go crazy today, or we can be light today. I think I might use my Take Me Back to Brazil. This is the Rio edition. And I think I'm going to do yellows and greens and blues today, I think. Yes, I feel wild and crazy today. So the brighter, the better. Don't have to go to work today, so why not? Hey, Carissa. Hey, guys. You know, I cannot get my eyes to look like these girls. These photos I see all the time. Oh, they're so pretty, but, you know, I just can't get mine to look like that. I don't use filters when I do photos. Maybe I should see what it looks like. Because, man, they all look so perfect. Just doing the whole lid. Today I didn't do the all over, neutral color all over the base coat. Usually I do a base coat, but today I didn't. Some girls will put setting powder over their concealer when they put it on their eyes. It's another little trick. Look there. Yellow. Now we're going to do green. And I'm going to pick the brightest green. This, oh dear. Should I do blue first and then green, or green and then blue? I'll do green and blue. Good thing I'm not going to work. Okay, now I am going to go in the crease. Ooh, holy mackerel. All right, hang on. We're going to change the game plan here. Just going to do half my eye in this green. Good grief. Holy mackerel. I am so barely touching that. And look at that. I had another idea, but oh, that got changed. Woo. Okay. Oh my. Oh my. I have seen some crazy looks out there. That's beginning to look like one. We'll see. It'll all work out. You wait. Okay, let me get another brush. Now what are we going to do? Let's get the brightest blue. It's actually a turquoise. Let's see. You know the thing about it is I've got some eye makeup remover. I can always remove it, right? But we're going to have fun with it right now. Hey, girls. Ah, hello. We're going to have fun with this crazy color. Okay, the brightest blue. I just don't know. We're just going to... Ooh, this is my Back to Brazil Rio. They wear bright colors like this all the time, don't they? I foresee some purple going in there too. Oh my gosh. Totally out of my comfort zone. Let's just see. Be interesting to see how this turns out. See if I can manage to salvage something. I'm going to blend it. Just hang on. Now what? there's a purple in here, and it's a pretty bright purple. Let's put a touch. Just put a touch. That's more than a touch. Would you look how pigmented, man? I've not used these colors before. I've had this palette a while. But I've not done this craziness before. Oh, wait. Okay, looky there. Look at this palette. It's got some white here and black and white. Kind of pearlized. Let's see what happens. Okie dokie. Interesting. Crazy. I'll tell you what, I'm going to look like a headlight. Highlighting that peak. If you don't have a very good peak, put your highlighter right there. And it helps when the sun hits it. It helps emphasize your little peak. Oh my gosh. Did y'all like to color in coloring books when you were kids? What color should I do here? Should I do yellow, blue, green? What color should I do? I will wait for your answer before I do underneath. In the meantime, I'm gonna go ahead and start blending while you tell me what color I should put underneath. You love it? Cece, hi Cece. Kaylee, hi. Boy, this is crazy color. Hi Andre. Hi Crystal. That's pretty. Stacy. All right, y'all gotta tell me. Tell me what color. Purple? Okay, I got one purple. I'm going to blend a little bit. That'll give you time to answer. I'll leave it just like that, huh? Okay, let's blend a little bit. I want to go easy with the blending, though. And let's go from light to dark. And I'm just going to tap it right in here. I'm not really blending. But I don't like sharp changes, you know, so let's make it a little blended right in there. Oh, the yellow is coming through. That is pretty. Okay, from light to dark. Oh my. Pretty. Okay. That almost already looks blended right there. So we're just going to tap it. It looks like a rainbow. I made a rainbow. That's pretty. I would never wear this anywhere. I don't have any place to go. But it makes for good photos to post on Instagram and Facebook and all that, right? Okay, so I got one vote for purple. Hi, Loretta. Sharon, purple. Okay, everybody wants purple. Blue, purple. I'll tell you what I can do. I can do both. I'll show you. So let's do blue on the inside, and then we'll do the purple on the outside. What kind of name could we have for this? What can we call it? Unicorn? Everybody uses unicorn. Oh, I think I hear my husband. He's gonna think I have flipped. Okay, we'll do purple on the outside. That wasn't purple. That's purple. Now I'm gonna blend it up into what I've got up here because I don't want any sharp spaces, right? And don't be afraid to use your finger. Up. We're going to blend. Tap, tap, tap though first. You can always tap first to see how it's going to blend. I have a tendency to blend things out. You can also use a Q-tip to do this. You can use a brush. This is a blend, a smudge brush here. Ah! Oh, hush. Hush, hush, hush. This is a regular brush. Look at that. Okay. I have some gold glitter. Should I do glitter too? Huh? Should I do glitter? I have blue glitter. Or do I have enough? Hey, Yanessa. I'll take pictures. Hey, Peg, Penny. I have a friend named Peggy. I was thinking about her today. Moon mist. I like that. Moon mist. Fairy dust. Fairy moon. Moon fairy. Moon mist. I like that. Okay. Should I do? You didn't answer me. I can't see a thing out of these things. Should I do glitter too? Or do I think I've already gone overboard? Hey, Maya. Glitter? No glitter. Boy, that is color. Hey, Monique. Just waiting. Should I do glitter? Look what I've got. I have got blue. I have got, where's my gold? I've got rose color. This is liquid glitter, and I have a gold somewhere. Where is it? Oh, no? There it is. Gold. Gold, blue, rose liquids. Or should I just skip it? Thank you. Mardi Gras. I don't know. Gold glitter. Okay. Gold glitter, blue glitter, or rose glitter, or I could do all of it. Okay. Let's see. Look at that, would you? It's all going to look so different when I get the eyeliner and stuff on. You wait. I think, what should I do? We'll do the gold maybe on the top. Before I do the eyeliner, let's do that. And I'll go lightly with it. Let me use a little skinny brush and we'll go light with it. I won't use the little thing that comes with it because I don't want it to be everywhere. Hey, 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 Deborah. And I'm gonna put it a little above because I'm gonna put that liner there. Can y'all see it? You know, I wore glitter the other night to my sister's birthday party. I just had a little bit underneath here and two little dots right there. And then later on, they never said nothing. I was waiting for them to say something. They never said nothing until we got to the ice cream parlor. And then somebody, one of them said, "Do you have glitter on your eyes?" And I said, "Yes." She says, "Thank goodness, I thought that was a tear." I said, "I was just waiting for you to say something." This is having fun with makeup. This is what you need to do. It is good therapy. You don't have to know what you're doing. I don't know what I'm doing. I am just playing around. Let's do some blue. Wipe this gold off because I think I want to use the same little brush. Let's do the blue. This is, I thought it was pronounced Styla because it's spelt S-T-I-L-A. And someone said it's Stella or something like that. So I've been saying it wrong all this time. Blue to meet the gold. Don't get it in your eye, though. Okay, now I think it's time to start taking it easy. Hang on. Time to start taking it easy. Look at that. Oh man, I've seen so much beautiful face art. Okay. Let's take it easy now. Let's do the eyeliner. Where's my eyeliner? I'm going to use the Kiss Gel Eyeliner. Kiss Gel. Let me find my little eyeliner brush. Got to have my glasses on for this. Let's see. I don't make it easy to find my brushes. I need a brush stand. There it is. Okay. It's gonna look different here in a sec. Stay with me. I start out going very close to my lash line. As close as I can get. I do that in case I make a mistake, then I can always add. It's easier to add than it is to take away, right? Trying to wave to everybody. Because sometimes I can't leave well enough alone, and then I'll end up making a mess. Not done. you know that I make it thicker on the outer edges than I do on the inner edges. This would be a real good look for an exotic wing, but I can't do wings, so we just do the little smudgy look. Little smudgy look. Where's my little pointed one? I check things all the time. I do. See how that opens up your eye? See there? Are y'all still with me? Let's get this one done. Do I ever get both my eyes exactly alike? No, but I get close. See there, look at there. Sometimes you make a mistake and you gotta change your plan, right? Shoot. I have a purple eye pencil. I'm sitting here thinking I could do the... That's pretty wild. Let's see if I can find my purple. This is what you call having fun, people. It's coming together. Hi, Brandy. It is coming together. Hey, Billy Joe. I love your name, Billy Joe. Jessica. Suzanne. It's coming together. It's not purple. It's black. Where's my purple? Just because I said I wanted to use my purple. Maybe that's it. I swear that looks black, too. I didn't know I had so many little black ones. That's purple. That's purple, but it needs sharpening. It's going to look dark anyway. I could put silver, but we'll do purple. Here we go. Okay, let's get the glue on my lashes real fast, and then I'll do the lips, and then we'll be finished. Yeah. Then we'll be finished, and I'm just going to use these little cheapy lashes. It's coming together. Oh, shoot. My hands are too creamy from my... products, because I put them on my hands, because these products are, skincare is excellent for the tops of your hands. Never forget your hands, girls, because all you girls, let me tell you a secret. Your hands age just like your old face does. Here we go. I'm trying to decide what lip color I want to use. I have a whole drawer of lip colors. Just got some new ones, so I think I'll use one of my new ones. Again, these new ones are from Gerard Cosmetics. And starting tomorrow is the 20th, right? You can get stuff for 50% using my link. 51%. That's unreal. Starting tomorrow. Okay. I'll put the link in comments. But let's see. What am I going to use? What am I going to use? Let's see. I've got nude. I've got metal matte. I got glitter. Let's see. Today, I think I want to use... Let me see what I've got that's kind of pinky. Everything I've got's not pinky. Yeah, that's the glitter, but it's more orangey stuff. That's the nudes. We'll get those out of the way. Color your smile. Lip gloss. Why do you see this lip gloss? This is metal matte, and this is liquid lipstick. Let's see what this is. This is in 90210. Guess what that is? That is a zip code. Hi, Amanda. Yeah, look. We'll do that. Always want to make sure your lips are good. Clean. So let's put some of this on. 90210. The California zip code. And wait till you see this lip gloss. You have to stay. This is not lip gloss. This is liquid lipstick. Uh-oh. My husband's cooking again. I hear the smoke alarm. Uh-oh. Hang on. Ah! Why do I do that? Hang on. I better make sure everything's okay. Are you okay in there? To make sure. Okay, look. Is that pretty? 90210 liquid lipstick. Hey, Courtney. Kaylee. Hey. Hey, Michelle. Amanda. Hey, hey, hey. Is that pretty? I'm letting it kind of dry, and I'm going to put the lip gloss on it. Let's do the eyelashes real quick. Which one's which now? Okay, I think this is the left one. Sometimes it's hard to tell, isn't it? Okay, these are little, these are called Jasmine Brown. I may have these on backwards. I can't tell. Golly. All right, get a little mirror. And let's go down for the landing here. I like these little lashes. They feel real light. It's looking pretty cool. You still have to wait for this lip gloss, man. You won't believe this lip gloss. Get on there. Hello. Okay, let's see. The reason, that's the main reason that I even do liner up there is it gives me a parking place for this eyelash. My sister says, don't blink when you do them. Well, how can you not blink? If I'm going to have trouble, it's going to be in the corners. And this one is going to give me trouble. You know what I forgot to do? Why didn't y'all remind me? I always, always, always like to put mascara on before I do my lashes. Because I don't put mascara on after. Because I don't want to get mascara. Why won't that lay down? I don't want to get mascara on the lashes. I want them on my lashes. So I'll skip it this time. But usually I put mascara on before I put the lash on. And that way, it gives something for my lash to sit on. We can do these under lashes. Too bad I don't have some place to go. We are almost done. That'd have been an hour. Okay. One little area right in there. Can you see? What do you think? Goes with my little butterfly ears. Okay. Lip gloss. See, what color is my lip gloss? It's so brand new, I forgot. Have to look. Lip gloss is in the color Shimmer of Hope. All right, you watch this. This is so cool. Linda. Okay, here it is. Has a little mirror, right? So if you're in the movie theater or you're somewhere in a darker area, look at this. Watch. Look at there. It's got a mirror. I mean, it's got a light. A light. You got a mirror and your light. Creamy, creamy, creamy. I'm done, guys. Lip gloss. Shimmer of Hope. Comes in beautiful colors. I'll be getting more of that. And then our liquid lips in... What did I say it was? Oh, 90210. That's a zip code out in California. Sunny California. Yeah, I got some other stuff too. All right, guys. I'm done. What do you think? What do you think? Do I pass? Yes. I'm happy. It looked really weird at first, didn't it? I don't know where I would wear it like this, but yeah. All right, let me see. Let me see if you agree. That was fun. Patricia. Yeah, these lashes are good. Then gloss on top. Lacey, I don't know how to do an ombre. Concealer in the middle. Dot of concealer in the middle, then the gloss on top. I've already done it. Well, let's see. What concealer? Let's use my porcelain concealer. Let's see. I don't know. In the middle. I can't see a thing. I guess this is it. Let me touch it up. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Now put gloss over that. Or should I leave it alone? Let's see. I know what I'll do. I'll go lighter with it. I don't want to mess it up. Okay, I think I should quit playing. I've been long enough. I bet I'm over an hour now. All right, guys. Marsha Holland. My YouTube is Glam Mama. If I can, I'm going to put this on my YouTube. Hello, hello, everybody. Did I miss somebody? Okay, I'm done, guys. Last look. I said that a while ago, didn't I? Look at that. Gerard Cosmetics and ActiLabs.com. Marsha, ActiMarsha.com. I'll put the links in my website, okay? I love you guys. Thank you for coming. Judith, you'll have to watch the replay, babe. I've probably been on here an hour. Look at these. Yeah, have fun. Bye. I'll see you tomorrow.